Are you tired of making bad videos?
Do you want to improve on video making?
Well then stop watching this video because this is not the video for you.